Tonight, Dexter Lumis puts more than his body on the line. Love her or lose her here tonight. But we're kicking things off with a grudge match.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Representing Pit Row, Ashanti, the Adonis, and Top Dollar.
You take a look at Hit Row Beth, and no matter what we've seen over the last few weeks between Hit Row and Legado del Fantasma, Hit Row has stayed true to themselves.
That's what I love most about them. They've never come out and state claim to be something they're not. They are what you call effusive. That's why they're connected with our audience. There's a groundswell of support for Hit Row. I mean, you can hear it from the audience each and every time they come out. Love them or hate them, Hit Row is gonna get under your skin.
Not a chance to talk to Isaiah Swerve Scott very briefly earlier tonight, who told me all Hit Row is doing, Wade, blocking the outside noise.
Blocking the noise, blocking the haters. This quartet is destined for very big things.